What other shows am I not going to talk about in my end of year script that that I can I guess spoil right now? Oh yeah, Dragon Maid season 2. I mean, Dragon Maid season 2, it was more Amazing Dragon Maid. I'm glad Kyoto Animation came back and just fucking killed it, you know. I couldn't be happier for the comeback that they had.